Hello everyone, welcome to another one of my London walking videos. I am just off Tottenham Court Road tube station. We are at the moment on Tottenham Court Road. I'm doing a walk with a walking group and today's walk is going to be around Bloomsbury, which is a very nice, expensive, fashionable district in central London, just off Soho. In today's walk, we are going to be concentrating the walk around the lovely squares and gardens of Bloomsbury. In fact, I think we'll be walking through six of them, according to my note. And I don't know if you're aware, but Bloomsbury, this area, belongs mainly to the Duke of Bedford. That's why you have names like Bedford Avenue, where we're walking through now. We'll be walking up to Bedford Square. And no doubt there are other names with the Bedford title in it. That, as mentioned, is because it belongs to the Duke of Bedford. Another name that we have come across quite regularly is Russell. So you have Russell Square Gardens, Great Russell Street, which is where the British Museum is, Little Russell Street, and no doubt maybe even Russell House and Russell whatever else, I'm not sure. That's because Russell is a family name of the Duke of Bedford. There are various other name associations as well, like Tavistock, Tavistock Avenue, Tavistock Square, and Tavistock whatever. I think it's because Tavistock is another one of the Duke of Bedford's title. It has something to do with the Duke of Bedford. So yes, as you can see, all these properties we're walking around through here, it's highly likely belonging to the Duke of Bedford. That's how they make their money. They basically rent out these central London ultra expensive properties. That's how they, I guess, manage to have a pretty good life, you know, just living off the rental incomes of these expensive properties. Just as the Duke of Westminster owns most of Mayfair, that's how it made him, I think, the richest man in England. Richer than even the Queen. So the Duke of Westminster is a very rich guy. That's how these different central London areas are being divided amongst these aristocratic families. That's how they keep their wealth and power. And see that clump of tree over on the right hand side there? That is Bedford Square. Now this area we're walking around here, I think it looks residential. I am sure when it was built, it was meant to be residential kind of property. But nowadays, most of them has been converted into offices and commercial properties to rent out and make a load of money. But the entire area is really nice, lovely to walk around. I have already done various videos on Mayfair previously, so if you're interested, you might like to go and watch those videos on Mayfair to give you an idea of what the area is like. As mentioned before, Mayfair belongs to the Duke of Westminster. So today's walk is around Bloomsbury, which is belongs to the Duke of Bedford.
cut out the DVD shot 5 minutes. Your video is very low, I find.
Yeah, I just
Oh, you don't edit. You don't edit.
I'm in Austria as well.
Now, this St. George's Garden here is a beautiful place, tucked secretly inside amongst all these buildings. You wouldn't know it was here unless you know it was here, kind of thing. It's very tucked away and secretive, but apparently it used to be a graveyard. You'll see in a minute as we walk in, there are still tombs and gravestones all over the place. So once upon a time, this was a graveyard for the people living around here. Obviously now it's been turned into a very nice garden, a bit like a park, so that people can just sort of go in and have a seat and enjoy the place. But as you can see, we're just coming up to now some gravestones, some headstones here, okay, on the side. And then further down a bit, we'll come across the actual tomb itself. So it's an interesting sort of place. Now, I think we were told that some famous people got buried here. Unfortunately, I didn't catch who it was because I stood too far out from the crowd to hear what was saying. But take it from me, someone famous got buried in here. Okay, we are coming to the end of this video, but there'll be part 2 coming up in the next video. Hope you've enjoyed watching it. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel, and I shall see you again in the next video. Thank you for watching. See you then. Bye.